Hello everyone, let's do another puzzle. Lionar, you're going down. What do we got here? Is this a pet? That's a minion. Wild and Scepter. That's your friendly egg. Well, that's an egg. There's another an egg. Deal 2 damage. Deal an egg, deal 4 damage instead. Okay. That's 4. 12 damage. Let's just do again. Plus 1 attack. Okay. Let's see. I can't get my general there. He can do some serious damage, and he needs to take damage apparently to hatch an egg. So, what does the heck thing come in? Hatch a friendly egg. So he probably attacks, and then I attack, and he gets hatched. Is that counted as summoning sickness? I don't know Magmar very well. Well, let's try a sequence out. So, attack with him. Nine mana. That's 9 mana. So I eventually get this. Oh, I see. So I got this. Let's get the mana. Oh, look at that. So I did that out of order. Okay. Because if I attack, I waste his ability. Alright, so he definitely attacks. From here. Let's buff him up. And then do 6 damage and kill that. We'll hatch the egg. And he comes in. And kills that. Oh, but he's not an egg anymore. Deal 2 damage to minion. So I bet I now use this on him. Alright, now we summon this. Fascinating. Okay. Comes in, and I do 4 damage to him. And I hatch him again. That's not enough. What am I missing here? He needs to be able to attack 3 times against him. So does he not attack this guy? Does he also damage just to minions? Oh, I use this actually on it. This right here. Okay. Start over. Attack back him. Keep him up. Attack. Oh, I forgot about this already. Oh shoot. Let's start over. Okay, attack him. There. Up. Use this on that. Attack him. Move him up. Do 4 damage. Summon this to hatch it. Do 4 damage again. To hatch it again. And game. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next puzzle.